It's not often that I get to be in a room filled with this many very important people. You're all very important people, and we're thrilled that you're here. Those slides and the wording that comes with it that we've spent a lot of time in the last couple of years working on really does a good job of talking about who these guys are and what they're working on every day, like Harry said. One of the best parts for me of being here every day, tell you, you're a less important person if you're here every day. If you're just here today, you're very, very important. Those of us who are here every day are a little less so. One of the things that you get to see, and you can see some in those pictures, is the way that the kids of all ages here interact all the time. And even right to today, when there's a computer science class going on right over there, you may be learning a little bit about coding if you're sitting in the back. That's a little extra benefit for you, if that's important to you. But just all of those interactions that happen, it's so much fun and such a privilege for those of us who are adults in the community to watch how those traits develop from the kids who are 3 to the adults who are 18 years old. It's a fascinating span to watch, to stand out in the middle of the quad and to watch those interactions, to go in and out of classrooms, to interact with the kids every day. It's just a real privilege. We're thrilled that you're here today to be able to do that. There's no more important thing in our world, I would submit, than to be important to a child. In whatever role that is. Now more than ever, that's important, I think. And so the fact that you are so important, the fact that you play that role for someone who's so young is something that we're thrilled that you do, and we're honored to participate in with you. So thank you so much for being here. This holiday that's coming up in the next couple days is a fantastic chance to gather as families and to just spend time with each other. And so I hope my wish for you on behalf of the school is that that's how this time is spent over the next couple days, and that you really are able to spend time with each other, just enjoying each other. And we hope that this afternoon can be a kickoff to that. I can tell you that that the kids are really excited you're here. I was talking with the kindergarten teacher when we were having lunch today, and she said that her kids asked her at 8:30 if it was 1:30 yet, and then they very very maturely waited until 8:45 and then asked again, and went to gym class for 20 minutes and then left and asked again. And so they're either fast asleep or they're ready for you to be here. So thank you so much for being here. We're thrilled to welcome you to our campus, and we hope you have a great afternoon and a great holiday. And with that, I would like to turn things back over to our chorus. So thank you very much.